Hello, friends. My name is Sunny. Today, I'm going to tell you the story of primary and secondary numbers. Are you ready? Let's get started. Once upon a time, there was a magical land where everything was black and white. The sky was black, the grass was white, and even the flowers were black and white. The only thing that had color was a rainbow that appeared every day. The people of the land were curious about the rainbow and wanted to know more about it. They went to the wise old owl who lived in the forest and asked him about the rainbow. The owl told them that the rainbow was made up of primary colors and secondary colors. The primary colors were red, blue, and yellow, and the secondary colors were green, purple, and orange. The people were fascinated by this and wanted to learn more about the colors. The owl then told them a story about a magical paintbrush that could paint anything in the world. The paintbrush was hidden in a secret place, and only the bravest and most adventurous person could find it. The people of the land were excited and decided to go on a quest to find the paintbrush. They traveled through forests, climbed mountains, and crossed rivers until they finally found the paintbrush. The person who found the paintbrush was amazed by its power and decided to paint the world with all the colors of the rainbow. They painted the sky blue, the grass green, and the flowers in all the colors of the rainbow. The people of the land were overjoyed and celebrated by having a big feast. The owl then explained to the people how to make the secondary colors by mixing the primary colors. To make green, you would mix yellow and blue. To make purple, you would mix red and blue. To make orange, you would mix red and yellow. The ratio of the two primary colors you are mixing together will affect the shade of secondary color you create. Now let's try to make the secondary colors by mixing the primary colors. To make green, we need to mix yellow and blue. To make purple, we need to mix red and blue. To make orange, we need to mix red and yellow. Good job, guys! We demonstrated and tested how to get secondary colors from primary colors. See you in the next experiment, but now let's sing the color song!